Fleer finds some ground.
Issue for him is Tyler Smith, who does have power, now represents the tying run. Two down in the sixth. Activity just now beginning in the bullpen. Brandon Workman throws and beats ahead 0-1. So was that the last question?
Oh, no, I do have one more, yeah.
The one where you won't talk to me?
2001.
Yep.
First book came out in the U.K., the first Harry Potter book in 2001.
Yep.
You're going to your phone. You're not cheating,
no,
are you?
No, I'm not. I'm looking up Brandon Workman's numbers.
Okay, that's good. So 2001, is it earlier or later than that, or around the mark?
Breaking ball from Beeks misses outside 1-1. So the question is, at what year was the first Harry Potter published? Is that the question?
I suppose. You want me to write it down for you?
Yeah. I'll say before that.
It was before 1997 in the U.K. You are a nerd. Golly.
That's not exactly news, as Smith fouls it into the picnic area, 1-2.
Hey, you know what I like about Beeks? I mean, we Allard and Beeks have been going, comparing back and forth, and both of them pitching really great outings here. Beeks, 12th-round pick,
yeah,
you know, and has just taken expectations and not blown him away, but certainly superseded him. You know, he's at every stop along the way, he's been better than expected in getting here, and he's done it last year when he split time, and now getting off to a very good start this year as well.
Ooh, just low. They will appeal and say no swing.
Sometimes we talked about the disappointment. Sometimes you take a top draft pick and he doesn't turn out. Well, here's one that was, you know, that probably looked at him as a program guy, a guy that could fill some innings and do some stuff for him, and he's turned out to be more than that. He's a real prospect.
No question. The Red Sox rewarded him for that. They put him on the 40-man roster this offseason.
Yeah, and also went to the rookie development camp, which is a sign that they think that you can make that next step eventually.
And we talked about it throughout this broadcast, and you brought it up in the pregame coverage. This is something, the missing of bats began last year, major upswing, and he's a different pitcher on the mound. Something happened, the cutter, the mix that he's got, he is striking out so many more hitters.
And not only him, the Paw Sox, or their pitchers, lead the International League in strikeouts
as
well.
It's been unbelievable. The 2-2 just outside. They had a 20-strikeout game, a 17-punch-out game. Brandon Workman is warming in the bullpen. He's one of many examples. The bullpen has just been ridiculous in missing bats.
Absolutely. And Bolsey was talking about that before the game. Let's see where this batter goes. We can get into a next inning if...
We'll see if the gods allow. 3-2, swing and a miss. He struck him out. Another beautiful cutter.
Good stuff from Bolsey. We'll get into it next time.